In the Me Too era, do you feel like survivors of sexual assault crimes are held to a different standard?
Sex crimes are among our most difficult cases because they typically involve just two people who were in a room with very different stories. And I think this case has helped elevate the voice of the she in the he said, she said.